Okay, in the last Cube MX, we have here also the new tab, which was never here before. And it allows us to not regenerate only part of the code. This means that I can force the Cube MX to not change my SPI one. Okay, I can play here with the SPI settings, but here I can force him to not regenerate the SPI one. This can be sometimes useful if I am only here trying some configurations and I want to be sure that I will not change this part. Okay, then this is all from the settings. Now, the generation. I can hear the two possibilities. One is the generate code. We try it many times now. And you can also the generate report. It can be useful that I have here a few pins. I don't want to remember for what they are used. Then I click the generate report. Here asking me to open the folder. And I have here the PDF report in my project. Okay, I will put it here. Okay, you can see the report with my project name, with which Cube MX version it was generated, the name of the processor, the pinout. You can see what is the pinout configuration, all the pins which are used, the clock settings, and also how is set inside the configuration my SPI, for example. The interrupt settings, the interrupt configuration, and in case that I use the power consumption calculator, you will have here also the report. Then this is very useful in case that you don't want to print all the information, you want to remember the information, then you can very simple generate report. Definitely this will help you with the documentation.